this particular episode, Philadelphia's own Brennan Jones. In 2017, Brennan, a husband and a father of five, quit his job to be able to provide free haircuts and food and assistance to Philadelphia's homeless population.
I've been out there Monday through Friday giving free haircuts to the homeless.
Brennan has now provided over 5,000 free haircuts and toiletries to Philadelphia's most vulnerable population.
I've never been happier in my life, and I do it for free.
Brennan credits the love and the support of his wife, Natasha, for keeping him going.